So, Marcus, you're getting used to being on camera.
Yes, bad news.
Video testimonial number two. What we're going to chat about is phase one of the program and the big milestones you've hit recently in terms of your health and fitness journey. So can you tell us a bit about that?
Yep, got to the lowest weight I've been in over 15 years, I think. Got down to just over 100 kilos, haven't been lower than that for years. Even with a previous personal trainer, I couldn't break the 105 barrier. So really, really pleased to get down there.
We're at 103?
103 this morning, yeah.
Boom! Good. You've got a holiday coming up. So
yeah, I've got 3 days holiday coming up. I'm really excited. The waistline is getting smaller, 2 or 3 centimetres off that when I measured up this morning. So it's all good. Really excited. 6 weeks to go to the break. Looking forward to it.
And come here, what about picking out clothes and that now? Or, is that...
Oh, I can buy loads in normal shops again now. So, double XL, thing of the past, back to XL. So, it's getting there. The belt is getting loose, they're going to have to put another hole in the belt now.
Sweet.
So, it's all going in the right direction.
Great, so let's keep kicking on. And then, lastly, what about phase one of the program? Because we're going to put this testimonial into an article about that. How have you found that?
Found it really, really good. Noticing some definition appearing in flabby arms, feeling some muscles which were probably there but were rubber before, so starting to really see those coming through and really feel them as well. So really, really pleased with the program. It was, at first it felt a bit odd to do the same thing two or three times in a month, but actually you can feel the results and it really seems to be working.
Yeah, exactly. I think that was what takes a bit of getting used to for people, is going through that same program and doing it, doing the two separate days each week. Well, actually the repetition helped, and then still getting a bit of variation in there at the end of sessions.
And then feeling the progression when you're doing the same exercise every once or twice a week, you suddenly realise you're going from lifting nothing to lifting something a lot heavier. So that was the bit that I really also liked, because you were measuring yourself, if you like, over that period.
Brilliant. And then lastly, what about now we're on phase two? I know it's early doors. We've just done day two of that program for the third time.
Yep.
So you're going well. How are you finding the transition over?
It just seems to be an extension of what we were doing.
Yeah.
It seems to be the same exercises but different twists on them. So. Yes. It's again just adding to what we've already done. So that, and apart from the sweat sessions, which I really, really, really do not like.
Shh, you don't have to mention them once. Brilliant.
So, but no, it's really good. It's a good extension, and say day three, but still feeling it.
Great. Okay, well, look, thanks very much. Again, love bringing your stories to people and inspiring them, and let's keep it going.
Cheers, thank you.